Chi-town Sue back at it again. Fifty-first Street in Chicago. No, we'll just take us a pictures. For myself.
I know, but this is private property.
Yeah, but I'm standing on public property.
Taking pictures
of your private facility, yes.
Is there a major reason?
I'm doing a story on the facility.
I'm just asking because...
No, I understand. Yeah, we're just doing a story on the facility.
Is anyone aware of it, though?
I mean, does anyone
we're
have to be? Exactly. Well, as long as we're standing on public property, it's not illegal or anything.
I mean, a major reason? That's all I'm asking is like.
Yeah, we're doing a story.
Yeah, I mean, are you from the neighborhood? Is that what it is?
Am I from the neighborhood? Well, what does that matter? Actually, I'm not from the neighborhood, but we're just doing a story.
Because you know, it's two different companies.
Okay.
That's why I'm asking.
Okay.
Is this GCP? That's what we're doing the story.
I just need to let them know.
All right, go ahead, let them know.
You can let anybody know, that's fine. We're just, like I said, we're standing on public property. I know you said that this is a private facility, but we are on public property, so we can record anything, you know, that we can see from public property.
I think she's going to tell on us. Well, I'm just going to assume that she got educated, but we're going to stick around for a few more minutes.